Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Yeah. I'm just doing this little thing, montage thing, because I'm making my Halloween costume. This is the head of it here. Yeah, it's supposed to be like withered animatronic thing. Sort of like Springtrap, but not. And holding my tablet like this is actually a really good exercise, because my tablet's super heavy. And yeah, I'm gonna set you guys down. I have too much stuff here. Just give me a second. Yeah, so I'm going to set you guys up here, and I'm going to show you all the stuff I have. So this here is for, it actually dried quickly, yeah, but there it's for here, right, so it has like rips and stuff, yeah. And then I have the other side. If you're wondering why they're all like multicolored and stuff, it's because my guy is called Rainbow. This is Wither. I'm making Rainbow now. He's like Springtrap. He was like Withered from the beginning. Well, yeah, this is the two arms. Like I said, he's gonna be multicolored if I can find all the pieces. Yes, as you can see, multicoloredness. Should have put the other bit on first. You guys probably couldn't see half of that, because I just realized I was standing in the wrong place. Whoops. Ah, no. This goes here, where your muscle is. This goes here. And yeah, I'm still working on it. Still have a lot to do. Yeah. But I have the mask done. Yeah. Just gonna set that there. Yeah, I also have the hands. So I don't. He's missing his fingers on one hand, which is the other hand that's not this hand. As you can see. Now you guys get it why he's called Rainbow. Rainbow. I have blue tack on it, so it like stays together, sort of. But just thinking of it now, I'm not going to use blue tack. So I'm just going to peel that off. Yeah, as you can see, it's still very work in progress. I actually need the blue tack. Shoot. So just give me a sec, and I'll get it all ready. Okay guys, I'm all assembled. This is all I have for now, the arms. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep all of that stuff out. It sort of hurts when you try to go off. My nose is so itchy. Yeah. Toxic Waste. Just done the Toxic Waste challenge. It's uploaded now. I don't know if you can see my videos that I recorded on my screen recorder or not. I'm gonna, after this video, I'm gonna search up my own channel. I can actually do that. That's how I watch over my videos to see if they're good. Oh yeah. After this, I'm gonna try and do a gaming video. And I'm gonna try and plug my tablet, which I'm recording on now, into my beautiful TV. And then I can record games on my PlayStation. God. I think. I don't know how that's gonna work. It might not work at all and have to set up a PlayStation. Have to set up an account on my PlayStation. But I hope I don't. Because I don't have a PlayStation Network. I can ask my mom for it and I don't know why I'm shaking. Yeah. I'm just gonna. Oh, this seat's all warm. Is it the sun? Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just gonna switch on my PlayStation now. Should probably switch on the Switch first. That would be a smart idea. Plug switch thingy came out. Failed, but guys, I did not know that was out. Thank you. Nah, just gonna get my PlayStation ready. Don't know what game to play. Probably play Battlefield 1. Battlefield. I've already completed some of the missions. Frostbite, which it's made by. Yeah, well, I have to go bathroom, so I'll be back in a sec. I hope I remember to cut this out. Real quick, took like 2 minutes for me, but yeah, if I forget it took around 2 minutes for you, but if I don't forget it took 1 second. Yeah, so it's 1 o'clock right now, 4 minutes past one. Okay. I have the time up there. Yeah. So guys, probably gonna end this video here. Shoot, I forgot to zoom out. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see you all later. Bye! PlayStation.